Call me if you need anything. I rushed to the hospital. Got to his room, sat by him. And he whispered to me. Isabel was Amy's roommate in the hospital when she had died the week before.
What brought you to Gideon Blake's center? Objection withdrawn. You know, I would have thought they'd be upset. I mean, they got cheated out of a lot of life.
Yes, of course. But when they find me alive...
Let's just stick time before they pass away.